Welcome, Adi and Suhas. Thank you so much for joining today and sharing your demo with SAP Community. As you know, SAP DemoJam is a fun, inventive and groundbreaking component of our annual SAP TechEd event. And therefore, thank you for coming back and giving our members a chance to see your demo today, especially those who couldn't attend in person this year. If you're watching online, please also feel free to ask questions as a comment in the chat. And with that, I'll hand over to you, Adi and Suhas. Are you ready to share? I will put 6 minutes on the clock.
Yep.
Yes.
Hello, everyone. Let me just share our screen. Hopefully you could see it. Okay. And that's our 6 minutes of fame starts here. My name is Adi.
I am Suhas.
And we are from a company called Sycntegral from Australia. You could see the breach from my back. The inspiration for our case for the DemoJam was the case when one of the Australian mining companies lost a tiny capsule with the radioactive material. This search included almost 60 people and costed $4 million Australian dollars. At the end of the day, they found the capsule being on the road for thousands of the kilometers. What do you think we could cut the cost? We could use the drone. In our drone over here, in our presentation, you will see the simulation. It's flying somewhere in Switzerland. So we're starting the drone over here. And this drone will send information with the radioactive measurements as well as GPS location of the drone. Once you will bypass the threshold of the scan for the radiation, you will hear alarm. I'm not sure if it will be heard during our session, but in Bangalore it happened. To do so, we created a small piece of code.
So as you can see, right, so the drone is basically streaming the data with radiation measurements. And as soon as you hear an alarm, there would be a message which would be sent out to the BTP service. So this is a small Python code which basically listens to the data from the drone. And once the data is read, so we convert it to a message to create an incident. As you can see, the response here, so there is a gamma alarm, and once the alarm is sound, we can see that there's a message that 201 created. So basically, it's creating an incident based on the details collected from the drone. Over to you.
Since the data stream in the real time, our bottleneck become the refresh of the screen. To avoid this situation, we used the push notification, and you see over here two incidents been created and push notification been created as well. So users immediately will receive in their Fiori inbox information about the incident, and this information will be showing some of the key details. For example, it will show the level of the gamma radiation and the neutron radiation, the longitude, latitude, the timestamp, and as you could see, the reported person is the drone itself. So standard SAP technologies working for us and sending information in the real time to S/4HANA system. But this is not end of the story. We also would like to share S/4HANA information in the real time to SAC. Suhas, over to you.
Yep. What we have done is we've created two small piece of code. Basically, what you see here is a CDS view. The first one, the CDS view, is a cube view, which is over the standard EHS table. So this exposes the main key fields that we are looking for, which is latitude, longitude, the timestamp, and the name of the incident. And then the next one is the consumption view. This consumption view is written on top of the cube view. This basically is exposed to our Analytics Cloud client. So this way you're not replicating any data and you have access to the real-time EHS data from the tables. Over to you.
The result of this will be information in the real time that you see just created for us just now and exposed the geolocation. So we could scroll, enlarge it, and you see those are the incidents that just been created right now in the real time. In this case, we could resolve multiple targets that been done for the sustainability of our planet. First of all, we could make the green nuclear energy safer. Secondly, we're not replicating any data that we could save some of the electricity, not creating unnecessary servers. And the third part is we use artificial intelligence to write the code. So we don't need to use more office hours and work hours of multiple programmers to build this application. Anything from you, Suhas?
Yeah, this use case can be extended, not only just radiation, like bushfire is one of the use cases that we could always use. We could have cameras detect fires flying the drone and we could create an incident. So this is just one of the examples that we took. The possibilities are endless.
The main point we would like to emphasize what we did is the streaming of the data, and you could see directly to S/4HANA. We do not need any middleware in between from any IoT device, in this case is the drone, to the backend system.
And 6 minutes is up.
Awesome.
Thank you so much for sharing your demo today. We'll see everyone in SAP Community real soon. Don't forget to join the SAP TechEd group to stay in touch throughout the year and get news and updates, replays, and much more. Thank you, Adi and Suhas, for joining today.
Thank you for having us.